Anything you need, Commander?
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
I've wasted enough of your time for now, Commander. We'll have time for personal debriefings later.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Shepard?
Are your people really dying?
We're sure not getting any stronger. We're too spread out. None of us are interested in staying in our own system.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
Commander?
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Not sure I buy Dr. Tassoni's story about her and her mom not talking. Their family, right?
I think she's being straight with us. Or at least, I don't think she lies very often.
Yeah, she's probably really bad at it. Hey, want me to ask her about her sex life? Might be illuminating.
I don't think she's used to teasing. Good-natured or otherwise.
No fun, Commander. Too bad those ruins got destroyed. I mean, they lasted thousands of years. That's impressive.
We'll talk later, Williams.
Looking forward to it, sir.
Commander, how are you?
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Something I can do for you, Commander.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Hey, Shepard. Do you need something?
I should go.
See you later.
Thank you.
sent you.
Securing point. Bring it on.
Shields.
Think we're good, Commander.
Thank you.